Yep. I was able to hot wire around that night.
So does anybody have any spare cell towers?
Yeah, I do.
But you might, would not be used, Tom?
Yeah, I have a surplus.
Okay, all right.
What a deal. See, I didn't get to see this last time.
Instruments.
Daylight entry. Oh.
This is impressive.
This is a wonderful country.
Breaking at 8 down to 50 knots. 35 knots, easing off. Right on the center line, buddy. 20 knots. 10. Wheel stop, we'd be home.
All right! Way to go, guys.
That was beautiful.
Good job.
Woo!
Damn straight, that was good. How'd it feel, bud?
Felt good, a little fast.
Ah, it's fantastic.
Right. It felt smooth to me.
Houston Endeavour, wheel stop.
Endeavour is about to get onto the heading alignment circle and will begin executing a 285 degree left overhead turn to align the vehicle for a landing on Edwards Runway 22. Now at about 57,000 feet. Traveling at 875 miles an hour, descending at about 300 feet per second. Now below 30,000 feet, 530 miles an hour.
Endeavour on energy at the 180.
Copy, on energy at the 180.
Endeavour, you're on glide slope on centerline, surface wind 360, 2, peak 4.
Roger.
Roger, wheel stop, Endeavour. Sid, your radar laboratory has provided an unprecedented view of our planet, and you and your crew have been a joy to work with. Welcome home.
Thanks.
Fido, still on glide slope and center line?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Endeavour, you're on glide slope on center line. Surface wind 360, 2 peak 4.
Roger.
Copy.